Welcome to Level 857.
Hi.
You're listening to Turbo 857.
Awesome.
And that's me. Absolutely. And the 23rd Stallion. We got Algy in the background.
Yo.
He's gonna be witnessing this Shovel Knight co-op campaign. We're in the last stage of what is this? Fortress Fate? Fate Fortress something.
Yeah, there's so many slots of things.
I predict a lot of deaths.
Let's see if we can get some more. 2005.
Many deaths will happen.
We have armor. We have that move. You think that tool face?
Tool face?
Tool face shit nugget.
Who?
Has
tool face shit nugget. Interesting.
No, I don't want to hear it. So I'm
going to use shit nugget.
You shit nugget. Crack face. Think for that. Alright, where's the the moron at the bottom?
The moron.
We could afford toss a coin for chance at riches, or
work?
Ride over hazard to reach higher places.
Mm-hmm.
You want to take a chance and then toss a coin for riches?
Yeah, let's do that one.
You would, yeah. Fucking.
What? What are we gonna call it?
Yeah, fucking
moron.
Moron. Alright, let's flip this shit.
Really? Like,
but was that where? But where is it supposed to go?
Moron.
I don't understand. Do you understand this?
Not really. I didn't see any.
What a waste of fucking money.
Damn.
That's horrible.
Wait, maybe awesome. I have to hit any shovel.
Dark okay, shovel. Good.
Dark.
Meh.
Alright.
I think we got gypped.
What a shitty feeling start this fucking thing. Yeah, fishing's easy. Yeah, let's care about that. So wait, the flip the coin and become an idiot?
Yeah.
Should have got the platform change, but then we probably could have got these. Which we still kind of can. Fuck it.
Oh shit, last stage, we think. It is garbage.
Got the item. Yeah, that is the best way to start this. Oh shit.
Wow.
Best way to start this whole thing is with the kept item. Oh shit, I'm dead. Oh shit, I died 3 times right there. It kept. Oh, Jesus, man.
That was my prediction.
Dude, that was, died in like 5 seconds.
That was crazy.
That was the second room.
Man.
Yeah, we suck.
Pretty fun.
It's gotta be quicker. I'm not even hitting the button. What the fuck's. I'm sure it might be wigging out too. I'm not that bad. Ow, but I'm not that. Ooh, checkpoint.
Oh shit.
These stupid rats. These stupid rats.
Mets lost. Seven. Seven zip.
Oh, really?
Oh shit.
I'm about to holler at Mike, asking how his boys are doing today.
I actually have a meme I'm working on now.
Oh, you're right.
Yeah. Yeah, it's pretty good. Pretty good one.
Oh, I guess it doesn't work like that. I try to be slick.
He's not gonna like it.
Yeah. We apologize to all Mets fans.
Not really.
Not for the jokes.
Feel bad for
but
you.
But feel bad for y'all.
Yeah. Terrible, man.
As bad as for... We're losing like Mets right now.
If you're a Mets fan playing this, you know what we're
going to do. You know the pain.
You know the pain, right? I'm like, yeah. Just like watching the game.
It's like watching the game. There's tons of losing. Can you motherfuckers get a hit?
Yeah.
Come on, get a fucking hit.
Horrible.
Yeah, well, I think that's so aggressive. You just don't
whatchamacallit is out, too. Holy shit. Three-game penalty.
Who?
Harvey.
He's out?
What are you doing? What are you three-game doing? Penalty. I don't know what the fuck he did. It's like, damn, man.
What the team's a mess.
They're just, I'm like, what else can happen? What else could go wrong?
What else will go wrong? I mean, anything. Oh, wow. There we go.
Oh, my God.
Now, pop in the grill.
Three-game penalty.
I'll tell you why he's suspended, because he put on the Mets jersey.
Oh, man.
They're like, what are you? Get that thing off. It's illegal.
It's illegal.
They're like, I swear it's a team.
Yeah, I swear.
No, it's not.
We don't bag groceries.
Yeah.
Wow.
You're hurting me.
No, I.
Oh, shit.
When I went to, with my family earlier, to the restaurant, there was a fucking dumpster, right? Right on the side of the dumpster, there was a sign. I guess it was the company of the dumpster.
Mm.
It had a phone number, and then it had things that Mets, which is
the
name of the company. Damn. Oh, did I take a picture of that shit?
Wow.
Yo, I took a picture of that shit. That thing was funny, man.
Did you send the mic?
Nah, yeah, no. I'm still working on the meme. I'm still in the middle of it.
Come at it, bitch is done. He's an old man, guess what's over? He hit me once, it's an ocean. Fuck out of here. Right. Ah! Ah!
The Mets are so garbage, it's their side business. What do you think of that?
That's the real thing.
Hold on. You guys,
they play baseball on the side.
Can you pause it? I was like, oh, I gotta take a picture of that shit.
He'll appreciate it.
Yeah.
After you watch it up.
Yep. Not only said it to him.
Yep.
To some other Mets fans.
How'd you look there? It's fucking tough.
Not really, it's poor timing.
Actually, just be invincible and do that shit.
Yeah, that's probably what we're trying. Whoa. Whoa, darling, whoa. Don't be nervous there, Kevin. knew you were gonna die.
Fatigue.
It was red all over.
8-bit fatigue.
Garbage fatigue.
Yeah, thank you. Shitty ass playing fatigue.
Exactly.
Can't suck all day without your mouth being sore.
Can't suck all day without your mouth being sore.
No,
not really.
No, you try sucking this much. Don't do that. Go! Shoot the fucking thing! First Kev's not gonna make it. Why is Kev even leading the way? He's not gonna make the first jump every time. He's not gonna make it.
Eric, shut the fuck up.
4 times out of 10.
Shut the fuck up.
Kev's not making that jump.
Alright. We've gotten this far.
You're welcome. Kev's almost dead again. We got this far. Thank you so much for getting us this far.
Eric, my fucking controller hasn't been syncing the whole fucking
time. Oh, now it's controller again? You're
it's the
quiet
controller.
For a while,
okay? Does this happen every single time we play?
Go.
No.
Go. Attack the fucking rock.
I'm attacking.
Who's mom attacking?
Yep.
Probably gotta switch to the fucking thing over there. The sword shit. That's what I might do. Switch to the sword shit. Whatever.
Let's go.
Ah, I just fucked up my whole shit. Oh, fuck! You're not supposed to follow me.
I wasn't trying to, asshole. Fuck you.
Come on, it's fun! Don't leave me out, Eric.
I gotta switch the fucking.
Dying looks fun. All the money popped out.
Yeah.
Oh shit.
Yo, man! Come on!
That was hilarious!
Damn.
You guys admit that was funny, though.
No, it wasn't.
I felt good, actually.
Like that one, asshole? Alright, it's starting to turn into 8-bit fatigue.
Oh shit. Turn on the clock. But you don't talk about
that. What she said.
Oh! I said, stop moving it like that. You gotta make it go short. I'm sorry.
What she said.
I can't help it. Oh god.
I can't help it. Oh shit. You gotta make it go short. It's so awful. Oh fuck.
Yeah, it's gotta.
Go! Stop standing there!
No, I need this thing.
I know! Don't stand there! It's all hopes lost, it's Kevin.
You want to fucking pass the stage or what?
I'm trying!
No, you're not!
I'm not trying!
No, you're not.
I was up there, fucker. They're making it small again. Yo, what's up, Ma? Can you make it small again? I'm gonna have to keep getting that out. This bullshit-ass coin I'm supposed to have.
Oh man.
Shit.
Fuck. I'm dead. Keep going. Keep the fight alive.
Exploding rat.
Yeah, explodes and fucking kills the whole ship.
He's gonna check for a minute. Not today, asshole. Oh, he almost beat me.
Fuck piece of shit! Fuck piece of shit! Was right there! Fuck piece of shit!
Brasshole for your asshole.
Kev, where are you? Fuck you.
Making it small again.
No!
How?
No!
That early?
Yes, asshole.
Yes, asshole. Oh, I see another death coming. Turn.
You could just go.
Not through you.
You can't go through me.
Not unless you turn invisible.
That's what I'm saying. While you're invisible, you should be able to do it.
Like that small thing. I need this.
Garbage. I call out garbage.
They're stealing all our money. What happens when we run out of money?
I don't know. It's never happened yet.
Hopefully it doesn't mean the end of days. That's a scary question. Well, in real life, when you run out of money,
yeah,
your life's over. You're pretty much dead, so I hope that's the case here.
Wow, really? Wow. You die so easily. Yes. Yes.
Wait, and for my prize, actually, well, you have to get that. Tip always is handy.
Yeah, that's true.
So it is so well. Oh, wait, get back to you. Of course. Ridiculous ass fucking bombs. Awesome. Yay, checkpoint.
Castlevania time.
That's all the bosses. No, it's like if they're all here at the same, like, you have to fight them all at once.
That'd be crazy.
Oh shit. Got to beat them all in a row.
What the fuck? So be it. This guy had to be first. This guy's his own game too.
With little ass legs. seen that shit.
With him?
Yeah, it's got the last legs. It's like our height. Damn, girl, look at them legs. Look at them short-ass legs. Yeah, my timing sucks so bad.
This is mine.
And fuck his ass off. Wow.
Death.
Alright, he's dead.
Death.
Can we get, like, energy after this? Eat that. No. Oh, yes.
Nice.
Oh, he's easy. Just pop up twice and do that move.
Alright. More beer on the floor? Great. Quick, you're drawing quick. The order of no quarter.
He was hurting. Stop, you're hurting. Hit that shit quick. Yes. Nice. Go up. There we go. Oh yeah, fucked up.
He got killed. All these guys are getting ran through. Oh, God.
Oh, this fucking guy.
Jesus. kill him.
Fuck. Pop me up.
Oh, fuck.
Go. I have like no energy. Dead. Rely on Kev.
Fuck day. You.
I fuck.
Died.
First boss?
Like the first boss we fought.
Fucking scrub. Oh shit. How dare you call me a fucking scrub? Oh, this fucking tool.
Dead. Alright. Remember this guy.
We beat him fast, I think, right?
We did. I mean, I think we beat him the first time before.
Yeah.
He's never really beat it.
I'm not hitting that button. Alright, he's jumping out.
This guy's got his own DLC too.
Yo, fucking troll. Fuck him.
These guys are all getting dished.
Bang.
Go on, Eric. Blame it on someone else other than yourself.
Oh, yeah.
Almost dead. Fuck.
Same time?
I might have. Oh,
they gave you the
shit.
Fucking win. They gave you the win. Ew.
That's hilarious. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Hit that shit. Hit it.
I'm trying.
I can't.
Hit that shit.
You wouldn't leave us to hang.
Hit that shit, son.
Can you move?
Oh, wait.
You saved them all?
Oh, fuck, that was an accident.
Damn, Kev. I would have left all these motherfuckers to die.
I meant to kill them all.
I dropped the ball.
I really did.
You suck, Kev.
Maybe they'll join me. You never know.
Join you for what?
I wanted to actually cut the freaking cord, but it lifted them up. Oh. Damn. Yes. Eric, I've done it again.
Well, Kevin, then you get two things of turkey and you take both, I'm not really going to live. There's no chance of me living.
Yes.
Scumbag.
Oh.
Sir?
Yes.
Do we have any cash? No, we have nothing.
We have no cash.
Nothing. Want to just go kill her?
We can go kill her.
This bitch.
Finally, to end.
Finally.
To end this co-op campaign, let's kill her. Same way we did to, what was it, the Dark Queen from Battletoads.
Oh shit. Flying press! Watch out! That's our nemesis!
As you can see, ladies and gentlemen, we're having trouble dodging bricks. That's the last boss.
So vicious, so vicious!
One checkpoint.
Hold on. Bam! No, wow.
Love sound effects.
Whoa.
Invincibility. Kiss my ass.
Kessler, how'd you do that? How'd you do that? Freaking magic.
It is magic.
I did.
I heard that shit.
Cause like nothing more than someone trying to top me and dying.
I won't have to. I won't have to.
You won't have to?
Yo, that death sound effect, isn't that from Contra? Isn't that it?
Yeah.
It sounds very similar.
Just a little bit.
The fuck, dude? You know, maybe we should have got that other armor.
The
one that you don't move from
the knockback one?
Yeah, that one's so fucking useful.
Knockback.
It was that chompy movement. So knockback.
Yep.
Stepper.
Stop that. Bing. Stop that. Bing.
You're really gonna try to fit your ass on that little ass platform.
Taurus.
I would run full speed, but
Seriously, but I don't trust
this fucking game. You'll run full speed next, you know, dead.
And developers are laughing at you.
They're like, why does this look like a World of Illusion, right? Same room, remember? She pops up in the middle.
Yep.
Oh, man.
I was trying to kill the silence, man. That was a mad quiet. It's a live stream.
Reading.
Liven it up, man.
Reading, bitch. Hope.
Let us dance together on
the abyss. Song.
Let us dance together on the abyss. No, I will not die so easily.
Take us to the depths of hell.
What the fuck?
To the depths of hell. Yeah, those moves won't do anything.
Oh, one move. Almost killed myself. I should have been dead.
You need use one of those berserk. Well, not berserk. Fucking. Actually, yeah, berserk. Or the Fist of the North Star bosses.
Right.
Have like a long dialogue and then they die in 2 seconds.
Yes, yes. You can't get past this. Yeah. It's been around for thousands of years.
That would be, oh, they have like three paragraphs of dialogue. You read the whole shit. Talking about all the armor and shit.
Yep.
And then you kill them in 2 hits.
That's awesome.
I missed every hit. You're not strong enough, my star.
Oh.
Oh
my god, we've been here training for thousands of years.
Love it. Oh shit, no.
No one's been able to penetrate. Ah!
The no. Screaming's amazing.
Never gets old.
Nope.
I told you season 2 of Berserk is on, right?
Yeah.
Oh, we can get it?
Yeah.
Oh, really?
Well, actually, it's already on. I got Crunchyroll, so.
I was gonna ask.
If I was pretty hungry.
Yeah.
You have them on
there? No, well, is there.
How much is that shit?
Yeah, that joke.
It's like. It's less than Netflix.
Yeah, right,
oh, really?
Yeah, it's not even like no. 7-8 bucks. It's like $6 a month.
You just lied to everyone. You said you had Crunchyroll on you. Okay, all right.
That sounds good.
Oh, yeah, man.
Make that Crunchyroll. Alright, oops. What should I start with?
Oops.
Killer, that's what you should start with.
Yeah.
Alright.
At least talk.
Oops, it's fine. I like
the dialogue, at least. God damn.
What you say, what?
Before you kill him.
Shit. Nah. Come upstairs.
Yo, why is he destroying everything, huh? He even stuck his style, really. Oh, thanks. This bitch is hiding. I'm gonna call her Osama Bin Laden. No, nothing.
Nah, not even
no, come on. Actually, someone been hiding. Kept like.
Dude, he didn't even respond.
He said.
I think I told that joke to you.
No, you kept. You're not.
No, that was David
Chappelle. Sounded like they kept a joke. Actually.
Oh, so what the fuck just happened?
She died.
Oh. I said, what the fuck just happened?
You didn't even come up with something original. That was a Kev joke.
Well, someone been hiding.
It's the shield woman.
Hold on.
Gotta catch her, Kev.
She was.
We gotta catch her. No,
she was shield knight.
Oh shit, catch her.
You're gonna be quicker than that.
You caught me.
You gotta be quicker.
If only I had known, I would have come soon.
Yep, let's stop it.
Sorry.
Has anyone ever farted on a live stream?
Not yet. It's gonna happen.
Excuse me, let me stop. Let me stop. Yeah. I'm sorry. Imagine that shit.
Yeah, right.
Pass gas.
Wow. Where is it? Wow.
I knew it was going to be an extra boy. I knew it.
That's how we do, son. Extra bosses all day.
She's helping us out. That's hilarious. I'm gonna use that big ass shield, bitch. She's just walking around. She's not even helping.
Oh shit.
Oh, she's. Oh, okay, we gotta jump on that stupid ass shield.
Stupid ass shield.
I need the visibility because I can't dodge these.
Yeah.
I gotta pop up there and shoot Jaquino in the face. Oh, nice. There we go. Thanks for the help. Thanks for help.
What?
Thanks for the help.
I'm gonna beat your bitch ass too. Bitch.
Bitch.
that episode again.
Thanks for the help.
It's horrible.
It sounds so awful.
Thanks for the help.
It's so sleazy. No respect.
Yeah, seriously.
Right.
Really?
Thanks. Same bitches.
Oh, nice.
Oh, she blocked all those shots. Powered up. Help. Oh, shit, I believe we're charged up. As Drake would say.
Charged up.
I mean, this album, that.
Fucked up, man.
Nice, thanks for your assistance. Oh, on the way down. Getting nasty with the timing, yo. Take that, bitch. Yeah. Yeah. That's gonna hurt.
Damn it.
How'd you die?
I got blasted.
Oh, she's getting fucked up, too.
She's,
Pause.
Not that easy.
Not that tough. Let's ignore these fucking things. Did she give up on it so early? What's wrong?
No. Damn it.
That's how you do it, go. It's fucking awful.
Stupid. It's like yin yang twins. Man, yeah. Annoying.
Remember, I'm even embarrassed.
Big ass shield.
Not big enough.
Oh.
That's what you have to fucking do.
What was that?
Not even fucking bounce on her head. Bounce on the chick's shield twice and then hit the bitch with the powerful hit.
That's a good
that
idea.
Fucking bitch.
That big old purple bitch. God damn that purple hoe.
Damn it.
Pancake face on a bitch.
Got him.
Good. Thank
got
God.
Got him. Eric's like,
pancake face on a bitch.
Did I just get killed?
Shit, did she sacrifice herself?
Okay, you sound like a terrible narrator. Did she sacrifice? Why is there a horse head with a dress?
Did we just beat Shovel Knight?
I think we beat Shovel. Yeah, I'm thinking I'm back!
Alright, we finally beat one of the four games that we're playing. Finally.
I'm telling you, some of these characters are in River City. I seen them at the dojo. Though I want to play some River City.
Yes, the game's beaten. Doesn't matter how badly our controllers were not syncing.
Yours.
Desyncing or whatever was going on, we came through.
With the help of Eric, he saved the world.
Wow. Boo, Spectre Knight, you suck.
Yeah, seriously.
He has his own game for getting killed?
Well, he got his own DLC. It's a prequel. It takes place before this game. And so is the other one with Plague
Knight.
With
his little ass legs. Do they have a sequel to this game?
I think they're thinking of making one. Those assholes, I remember them.
Yeah,
of shit we can get.
Well, we kind of got the necessary items to beat the shit. Know what I'm saying?
What's up?
I said we kind of got the necessary items to beat this shit.
Yeah.
Oh, we bought that 10 seconds of invincibility for no reason.
We never got a chance. Oh, we didn't fucking use it.
Oh, look at these characters from other games. What the fuck are these guys?
Those are all the special guys that really... Those are the bosses we beat.
Yeah, I know, but those are like fucking characters from other games. Fake-ass Simon Belmont. Simon Belmont on fucking roids. Who's that, Mariah Carey with a felt set?
Mariah Carey with what?
With a fat self. Is that too mean? This game is so weird.
Yeah, it's out there.
I hate that guy. Like,
looks like it could be released on the NES, man.
No, I absolutely could. The NES can handle this.
You don't think it can?
I think it could.
They have to add the glitches.
Absolutely.
The slowdown.
He bought a new shovel. He bought a new shovel. Putting in the dirt. He's on a new level. He bought it.
857.
Uh-oh.
It's a level.
Shovel Knight.
Oh shit.
If there's a snowstorm coming, so is he.
Wait, that sounds weird.
Who needs a plow when you got Shovel Knight? Digging graves, clearing out driveways. Can't make it to work? Call Shovel Knight.
Come on, give me some money. I don't know about that.
Family pet just passed away. Shovel Knight will think it's great. Come on, add something.
Add something. This comes to the end of our Shovel Knight co-op campaign.
Digging graves.
Let us know if you liked the video. Give us a comment. Like it. Thumbs up. Share it. Let everybody know how great our 8-bit retro gaming skills are. But more importantly, you need to subscribe to the Level 857 Video Game Entertainment channel.
He got a new shovel.
Because we always got more videos coming up.
He got a new shovel.
Now that Shovel Knight's behind us, it's time to finish off Mega Man 2.5D.